We borrow it from our children. Good evening, respected teacher and my dear friends. Today I, Shashwat Godara of class 4D, stand before you to recite a poem.